How are you? In today's video, I just wanted to do a little bit of maybe plucking, a little personal attention, and just some like energy pulling, getting rid of all that bad energy, and just kind of releasing it. So, if you enjoy that kind of thing, hang out with me. So first, I just want to kind of start off by kind of just getting your aura ready. Okay. Let's kind of see what we have here, what we're working with, you know? It's not too bad. See, you've been managing everything pretty well. But I'm just here to help you out a little bit. I'm here to help you out a little bit. So what I'm gonna do is just start plucking. Just start plucking all of that negative energy. I'm just gonna get in there. Some of them are harder than others, you know, just like every day sometimes, you know, the things we work on and the things we're working towards, some days it seems hard and some days it can seem easy, you know. Get in there and just pull the bad energy. You're doing so good. I'm just gonna massage under your eyes a little bit, okay? Massage under your eyes. Down your cheeks. Okay. Let's take a few deep breaths together. Ready? So. Awesome. Again. Okay. So now that I got a lot of the bigger negative energy pieces out of the way, I'm gonna just kind of poke around. I'm gonna poke around with this little tool, okay? I'm gonna kind of go in there and just brush away and clean up some of the energy spots and kind of darkening spots in your aura that maybe just need a little bit of brightening, a little brightening, okay? All right, here's what I want to do. I want to kind of just track the movement, flow of your aura, the movement and the flow. And so what I'd like for you to do here is just kind of exist and relax and relax and relax and just kind of watch watch this tool as it moves and let your body sway. Let your body sway. Sway with it. Sway with it. And I'm going to watch. I'm going to watch as your aura, I'm going to watch as your aura fills the space. Fills the space and check out the way it moves and find any inconsistencies, any gaps, anything that just needs a little brushing, a little fixing up, okay? 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 So ready? Here we go. Just follow. Just follow. Okay, here we go. Just Great job. Okay, so now that I kind of identified, I was able to see the movement, I was able to see the way your aura kind of swirled. So what I'd like to do is I'd like to just kind of go in there. I have these tweezers, and I'd like to just go in and pluck out some of the pieces that I think are just kind of overall negatively affecting. Okay. Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna need to just go in there and try a little harder on this one. I'm gonna need to try a little harder, okay? Just stay still, stay still, stay still. Okay. Oof. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna try again, okay? Stay calm. Ooh. Beautiful. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, we're really on the roll. Okay. Okay, great. Here we go. Oh, perfect. Yes. It's right over there. I can see it. Oh. Now that we've gotten rid of all the negative energy, I'm just going to kind of fluff up that energy, fluff your aura and that beautiful positive energy, okay? I'm Again, let's close out by taking a few deep breaths together. Okay, ready? Okay. I hope you're able to feel some of that negative energy just kind of leave your body.